and welcome. Today I'm going to create a card, a masculine card, in the theme of love. It's February and Valentine's Day. It's coming up soon. I will use papers from Stamperia. I will use, perhaps, I'll use some chain. Since it's the theme of love, I would use heart of some kind. This is from Tim Holtz, Sizzix. Hearts in different sizes. Or I might use heart made of clay. We'll see. Some metal gears, always fun to use. Flower of some kind. Chipboard cogs, gears, and I will use quite a big card base. It's 5 by 7 because this is going to be my focal point on the card. It's a big, so I wanted the card base to be big as well. In the info box below this video, you can find a list of supplies that I use. So, shall we begin?